River Ganga has mystical divine influence. The humans immerse their endless transgressions, float around the mortal remains, make impure the heart of a holy river. Is there a mountain on earth or a source where one river flows down to refurbish humans and cleanse the stains of the mind?
Is there a river on earth, curse like Ganga, to endure the burdens of human submission and surrender on one river and flow like a silent tear dropped beneath the moon?
Oh Mother, you are the savior, life source for millions. For centuries, this civilization has flourished in your lap, and we all are proud, for you are our crowning glory. These dark clouds looming all over seem to have masked the bright rays of the sun our culture was enlightened with. Oh Mother, you're loved and worshipped by all. Then why? Why this agony?
I am Ganga. On my ceaseless journey from high up to the bay, snow melts in my flow. Life springs from the clay. Even the king of kings, Akbar, could not resist the magic of my water. A purifier of sins and the greater of sin. But man, thy name is Greed. Worshipped as Holy Mother, yet scarred by her sons.